Hello guys, today we're playing the game called Blur. So this is the episode 2.
Previously on Blur.
Get on with the game. Get the BMW soon. I really want it.
Yeah.
guy gets the droid that the hammer was back. Let me show you the controls. Then you'll know what to plug. Is there anything that I got? No. Okay, let's go to the control and show you how it goes. Did it change difficulty? Or I've changed it into easy mode? Easy, yeah. But you don't play a lot of racing games. I enjoy racing games. I want a challenge from my racing game. Okay, I picked it easy. Oops, no good. Confirmed it. Keyboard option, there's layout 2 which you have for WASD and space buttons and all that. And layout 1 that you have forward, left, and backward and right. That's all. So I'm gonna pick layout 1. I didn't play a lot. That's all it, and there's a friend challenge, and you need to get network. I do have network, but I'm not going to use it. Let me show the other one. There's a multiplayer option, there's online option, there's the second, you have to log in. Options, quit, help, stickers, local area network, and that's it. Let's go back to the single player and play with another car. There's the fan favorite. Let's get into race mode. Let's get another car. Let's get the 350Z. Very pretty. You know what? Let's get the 350Z. There we go. We're starting. Come on, 350Z. I don't know why this. Layout 1. That was a mistake. I'm not kidding. That was a thank you. the first time. Whoa! That was a brilliant race, I have to say. That was awesome. I hope we get something. I hope we get a BMW, please. We didn't. Let's wait for the next episode, guys. We'll see you soon.